This is the sixth, the seventh ceasefire that was proposed, we accepted, we implemented, we abided by. Each and every one, they have either rejected or violated or both. So right now we're faced with a situation where we were left with no choice but to continue to pursue the degradation of their ability to target us.